that where we came from, the city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from, the city won't change us. We beat to the same drum.
Don't forget where you belong.
Last year, it was really the most incredible experience of all of high school, and I'm proud to say that I went to Berman Hebrew Academy because of that trip.
It's absolutely a trip that will always stay a part of me.
Thank you very much. I really enjoyed this trip.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for sending us to Israel last year. It was my first time, and now I'm spending the year here, so we're very grateful. We're on the bus now.
Thank you.
Mrs. Berman, I'm Tali Himmelstein, the bachelor from last year who went on the mission. And I wanted to thank you guys for that amazing experience. I know that everyone enjoyed it, and I know that personally, for me, it was really incredible to see Israel from the point of view of Americans. I'm used to living here, I'm used to, you know, just traveling and not really thinking about it, but it was really incredible to see Israel from the view of people who don't live here, and to see that Israel is really the home of all Jews out there. So thank you so, so much for that.
Hi, I'm Rebecca Ascarina.
I'm Eliana Tuckman.
And I'm Ariane Mizel. And we go to Midrashet Harova.
We just wanted to thank you so much for such an amazing experience to coming to Israel. It's crazy how a year has flown by, and it's really impacted us in so many ways.
For me personally, I don't know if I would even come to Israel for my year without the mission, and now that I'm here, it's an incredible year, and I'm learning so much and growing, and I can't thank you enough.
It's amazing how much we know about Israel based off of one small trip. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Berman. Me and the other guys just wanted to say thank you for the past year. I'm not talking only about the mission. We know that if it weren't you, this past year, the year of Shlichut, and the community couldn't happen. We really appreciate it. I think it was that we all agree that it was the best decision that we ever took. It was an amazing year, and a lot of that because of you. The mission was truly amazing experience. I grew up. I was born in Israel, and. There were so many places that was for me the first time that were, or even the places that we spent a few days in the Golan Heights, and I live here, I grew up here, and all those places that we went in the Golan Heights, I still think wherever I pass by, I think, oh, we were here in the mission. It's truly an experience that I'm taking with me to wherever I go. I just want to say thank you in the name of all four of us, all the four Shlichim. Hope you have a great year, and I'll be happy to see you here in the Golan Heights in Israel.
I'm Israel,
and I'm Sylvia Linfield. We're studying at Shalavim for Women this year, and we cannot begin to thank you enough for the mission last year. I personally had the chance on the mission to visit the two schools that I really couldn't decide between, one of them being Shalavim. And it was on the mission that I realized that I really wanted to come to Shalavim, and I'm just having the best year. And I wouldn't necessarily have picked Shalavim if it wasn't for the mission, so I'm so thankful for that.
Mrs. Berman, last week we went on a trip to the Golan, and I don't know if you remember, but I was on one of the trips with you. We went to Emek Havacha and the Oshivi Mesheva video, and I remember you personally shared your stories with us from the trip you took through many foreign countries and told us what happened there. I was really moved by all the things you shared with me, and I shared them with my friends in seminary that wouldn't have had a chance to hear any of those things if it wasn't for our trip with you.
We also just have moments where we're going around Israel, you know, it could be anywhere, and we just have these memories that come back from the mission. And we remember, you know, we did this with this friend on the mission or that with that person. And it just brings back such good memories. We have such a great appreciation for Israel that was deepened with the mission. And we probably wouldn't have the way we do if it wasn't for that. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Daniel Ginsberg. I'm currently spending the year at Yeshiva Har Tzion, also known as Gush.
I just wanted to say thank you to the Bermans for taking our class and our entire high school on the mission last year. Whenever I tell my friends, they're always so jealous. And I think it was a great way to prepare me for this year in Israel. Thank you.
Thank you so much for bringing us on the mission. Because of it, I feel so much more at home in Israel. Especially when I was first getting to seminary, it made me so much more comfortable here. Thank you so much.
Hi, it's Shoshana Kott.
Hi, it's Amir Wertheimer.
We're both at QVA this year. We love it.
Going on the mission really made me see a lot of Israel, and it just made me want to keep on going.
And every time we go anywhere in Israel, it always brings back mission memories, and we always text all of our friends and say, like, oh, remember this, remember that. And it's all thanks to you guys, so we just want to say thank you so much.
Thank you.
We all miss the mission so much.
My name is Bernie Goldberg. I'm at Derech Or Sameach. Going on the mission this past year greatly impacted my decision to come learn in Israel. I hope that the Bermans can continue to inspire many students to come and find out who they are.
Mr. and Mrs. Berman, thank you so much for sending us on the mission last year. It was definitely the highlight of my year last year. And although I'd been to Israel many times before that, it really allowed me to experience Israel in a new and different light. And pretty much anywhere I go this year, whether it's the Kotel or Golan, or just passing Center 1 on the way to Tachana Merkazit, I'm always thinking about the great memories that we had over the mission. And also, thank you for teaching us to celebrate when it rains in Israel. It's because of the mission that whenever it rains, I think it's a bracha, and I don't think, oh, it's annoying that we can't do this or we can't do that. It really is. Israel needs the water, and I learned that from you. Most importantly, thank you for teaching me that Israel is our home. Thank you so much.
Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Berman. I'm sitting here in Baca in my dorm at MMY. I can't believe it's been a year since we came to Israel with you guys. I had an amazing trip, and all my friends here know everything about the mission. They are all so amazed that my school went to Israel and that there are people in my community that see the importance of bringing us to Israel. The first night that we arrived, we went to the Kotel, and I had all my friends turn around and I pointed up at the Ish building and I said, do you see that? I sat on the roof with my entire school, and we had a kumzitz on a Friday night. And that was amazing to retell, amazing for them to hear, and really one of my best memories from the mission. Thank you so much.
I'm Chevy. I was the Bachelor last year in Berman, and I wanted to say thank you so much for the great opportunity to see Israel from a different perspective, and I really appreciate it, and we got to know the students so much better, and it's an experience we'll never forget.
So you're Dana Sultan Reisler.
And Megan Lotierzo.
And we just wanted to say thank you so much to the Bermans for taking us on the mission last year. It was amazing.
Thank you so much for giving us the opportunity to come to Israel last year. For me personally, it really inspired me to come study for the year, and here we are, Majesh at Lindenbaum.
Woo!
So thank you so much.
thank you. I always reference the mission with our friends here, and they're so jealous because it was so amazing. So thank you so much.
Thank you. Have a great year.
Hey, Mr. and Mrs. Berman. I just wanted to say a quick thank you for sending us on the mission last year. It's not adequate enough to just do this, but it was an incredible experience, and not just fun. I mean, it changed everyone's perspective. I know it changed my perspective on Israel and Aliyah, on commitment to the Jewish nation.
Hi, Bermans! We just wanted to say thank you so much for sending us on the mission. I can't believe it was a year ago. I think it was one of the most meaningful experiences I've ever had in Israel, and it gave us a taste of not only Jerusalem, Tel Aviv, the typical place that people go, but everywhere, the north, and you know, everywhere that we went was very special.
We can't even describe how incredible of an experience it was, and how much it had an effect on our decision to come to Nishma, and just our year in Israel in general. So thank you so, so, so much.
Thank you, we miss you.
When the moment comes, you'll say, I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you're raised. I'll say.